Welcome back to Spellout Tutorial Services. Today we're going to continue with ratios, looking at a word problem. Here in this problem, we need to find two numbers in the ratio 2 to 3 whose sum is 65. So we begin by saying that the first number, which is unknown, we'll call that 2x because we have a 2 as the first part of our unknown ratio. And the second number is going to be 3x, and that's the second part of our unknown ratio. So they're asking for the sum. We know that sum means to add, so we're going to add 2x plus 3x, and that sum should have a total of 65. And then we continue to solve this algebra problem. 2x plus 3x leaves us with 5x equals 65. Now we divide both sides by 5, and we're left with x is equal to 13. Now we take this value of 13 and we substitute it in for each one of our numbers. So for our first number, 2 times 13, well, that gives us 26 as a product. And for our second number, 3 times 13 gives us 39. And I'm going to add both of these numbers together. 9 plus 6 gives me 15. Then I have 3 plus 2 is 5. Plus that 1 gives me 6. So here I see that the sum is 65, which matches what I was given in the beginning of this problem. All right, this sums it up for this video from Spellout Tutorial Services. Please friend us on Facebook and also subscribe to our YouTube channel found under the same name, Spellout Tutorial Services. Thank you again for watching.